Hold down the mouse button to aim the flipendo spell. Release the button to cast the spell. Try it on that barrel. Flipendo can be used on all sorts of objects. Cast flipendo on that barrel to knock it down the hall. If a spell symbol appears over an object, it can be affected by magic.
Flipendo! Flipendo!
Cast your flipendo spell at the switch on the wall to open the door. Flipendo affects all sorts of things, such as this cauldron. Knock it over, Mr. Potter.
Flipendo! Flipendo!
I suggest you figure out how to cross that bridge next. Flipendo can be used on all sorts of objects. Go on and collect your challenge stars. I'll meet you further on.
What?
You may cross the bridge now, Mr. Potter. You may cross the bridge now, Mr. Potter.
Harry Potter. I am Nearly Headless Nick, the Gryffindor House Ghost. Now, this is a save game book. When you touch it, your game will automatically be saved. The game will restart from this point if you faint. You can also load a saved game from the main menu. Goodbye. You can also load a saved game from the main menu. Search everywhere, Harry. There are secrets to uncover, you know. No one takes you seriously when your head's unhinged. Cast your flipendo spell on this block to knock it out of the way. The block can be moved, but only so far. Run towards the block and don't stop. You'll climb it. The block can be moved, but only so far.
Flipendo! 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 Flipendo!
This is a gnome, Mr. Potter. They like to pester young wizards. Knock him on his backside to complete the challenge. They move quickly and can be quite a nuisance. Congratulations, Mr. Potter. You completed the challenge. You collected all the challenge stars. 20 points for Gryffindor. Now, hurry on to broomstick practice.
Back in their Gryffindor common room, Harry, Ron and Hermione talked about their exciting first days at Hogwarts. There was much talk about the break-in at Gringotts Wizard Bank. But there was little time to dwell on this, since Harry and his friends were expected at their flying lesson with Madame Hooch.